Hi, it's Nancy today. I got cut off in my other video. About the basket that I have that was made in Bangladesh. Now, I imagine this woman that made this basket. What kind of house does she live in? Willem said probably adobe. And so I would think then a dirt floor. And she has grass that she uses to make this basket. So there's probably grass in the adobe. And there's also probably a grass roof